All I know is the way it gotta go, and everything it takes to hold me down. Here's my point on a Jazzy Jeff joint. That's why CL can wear the crown.
Hello everyone, this is your boy Tevin Former, and you're watching Office Honcho Boxing Skill Series Part 3. I hope you enjoy it, and don't forget, get your pen and your pad and take notes.
I know that he's got the great bloodlines. He claims that he's the great nephew, that one of the greatest fighters in the history of this sport. For me, one of the top 10 fighters in the history of boxing is his great uncle, and that would be a fighter from the early 1900s, the great, and I'll say it again, the great Joe Gass.
Big Gonzalez. And he continued the pepper from his punch count a little bit more.
Urgent for a fighter to come in there and get counter.
Come with that counter left. That is fast.
Off a little bit in that six or seven.
Behind his jab, and he just threw his hand.
Taking punches, absorbing punches. Oh! Farmer with a left and then a right. Stung. Catch him.
Attention right there.
Round number one. Oh, Farmer.
Much speed by Farmer so far. Very brash.
That jab, then come back with that left, regardless of Echeverry's throwing, and he does that left right there. Good combination by
round.
Oh! What a left! And
you come back.
Technique and intellect.
Oh, a nice
one to fight, so.
But once again, honored to have Nigel Collins with us here tonight. He's standing by with Bernardo Osuna. And a good left hook.
He continues to play shots.
Lomachenko.
And of course, Lomachenko medals. 90 seconds gone here. Yes. This is round five.
Heavy defense. And it seems to be.
See, this is where Luna wants to be.
Nice uppercut there from Farmer.
But that's not the result he wants.
Out of the Dominican Republic.
And again, just what you said, Steve.
Change the arc of that punch because it's going over.
Farmer continues to touch him with the jab.
He's been hitting the wrong types of punches.
Farmer has really.
But those guys are world class, I believe.
90 seconds
he
goes
as if he's not in any danger.
Yeah. They get Farmer.
Throwing out the Eastman look. He's looking. The house. They're really getting their money's worth tonight. All fights have been awesome.
There's a good punch. By Farmer.
There's another left hand.
And you can see there. In this fight. Oh, and a right hook.
Gained a lot of focus in his career.
To get things started. Showing a pretty sharp jab early in this. Body shot with the right hand. Again, two.
Good hesitating bout.
That's what we've got here. Coming up tonight in our main event, undefeated Tony Superbad here.
Okay, Luna doesn't fit behind that jab. Right up incoming, coming at him.
Again, three.
He's going to be chasing him the whole night. Yeah, Farmer looks very quick, much quicker than Red Cat.
He was in close quarters.
Barry, very interesting that.
Farmer, the busier, working the body.
Inside, outside, even though he belongs outside, and he's a bigger guy, too. I mean, he's bigger.
Nice left hand.
words, put your person in the focus.
Yeah, how great is it to see Jose Santa Cruz on the cancer? Didn't know if he could make this trip. He's just going exactly the smaller guy and he's getting away with it. He's not.
And
you can see why. He can make you look.
But he's getting outworked by
Palmer's more concise. He doesn't waste much. Because one of the reasons is Palmer's
all around. I'm not sure it was. Nice combination again. In fact, they run for a moment. But he needs a
none.
Floyd Mayweather.
Oh, nice combination there.
When he's against the ropes, and that gives him the escape route.
In fact, they run for a moment. But he needs that. He's getting outworked by Palmer here. There's a chance.
You get no jab as Luna Preston.
And I think that'll
put him free.
But he's not keeping Palmer on the ropes.
Does this? Palmer has less of a chance.
Wise.
Yeah, hand speed wise.
Something big in round eight. Oh!
But he continues.
Now this could be a.
Could be his Palmer's quickness, I believe, both. Offensive
firing in combination and Red Catch just covering up. See, these are the moments in the fight where Red Catch has to make it physical.
Palmer tiene mucha confianza en sí mismo y su cambio. Él quiere llevarse la vida. Él ha regresado con las manos en cuanto él se abre un poquito, pero también puede que no dice que es un estilo único que él mismo.
Even if he doesn't land punches, as a result, he's not trying to work out. A lot of times, your advantages don't surface until the second half.
And I think that hurt Red Catch, and I think Red Catch is in some trouble. Throws wild punches.
For Pernell Whitaker action.
Yeah. Red Catch, this is the guy, remember, did not start fighting until he was 19 years old.
The point deduction, I don't think it's for any deductions. Then you're flirting with a DQ to think he needs something big.
Maybe, although I gotta think this.
Well, he let
control this fight virtually at the opening bell, and he has never gotten.
But I don't know if he's gonna get round four.
Red Catch. There's a good right hand from Farm.
Doesn't fallar, y está conectado.
Conecta sólido, lo envía a la lona.
There's a low blow with the right hand by Palmer. An uppercut by Palmer. A right hand by Palmer. Backward. Red Catch is either hurt or distracted. One of the two. On the leg, I believe, from Palmer.
Attitude and strategy for Red Catch now.
Before I said. Nice comment, Candy, telling Red Catch he's still holding.
Second half of this fight, card, Palmer has grown fearless. Back in Red Catch up, landing the biggest shots.
So did that one. And a combination again from Palmer. Two more. Nice cut.
Well, good for Arthur McCanty for being definitive there. He said it wasn't a low blow.
Yeah. Three misses, four misses by Red Catch.
Sigue atacando, presionando. Tiene la esquina.
Y esperando que se abra. Ahí está.
Y a la lona. Reacción tardía, pero eso sí es una caída.
He's picking his shots very well.
Very well.
Glove of Red Catch sometimes down the middle.
And I'll tell you what.
134 jabs. He's out jabbing. Again, a good moment for Red Catch. It's just not a long enough moment.
Ahí, a la lona. Vaya izquierdazo. Una bomba que estalla en la cabeza del pobre Prescott.
Con izquierda bastante fulminante.